There's no such thing as a flushable wipe. Wipes don't break down in the city's sewer system. Neither do diapers, cotton swabs, hair, dental floss, sanitary products, cotton pads, condoms, old medicine, bandages, cigarette butts, and grease, oil, and fat. These items can clog your pipes and the city's sewers, which is costly and gross. Only flush the three P's, pee, poo, and toilet paper,